I look around my living room. I think about barricading the doors and windows. How can I protect my boys?
I pack a bag in case I need to go. But go where? We're trapped on this island.
It's like a dream.
A very bad dream, full of dread and worry.